From the JES First Warning Weather Center, here's meteorologist April Loveland.
Well, it's definitely been a gorgeous Saturday out there today, but we are tracking the threat for some severe storms, especially as we head into the day on Sunday. So a lot of this is going to come in overnight and into the first half of the day Sunday. So this evening, 73 degrees, we are going to start to see those increasing clouds, 65 with storms moving in overnight, and then we'll start that severe threat as we head into tomorrow morning. Those temperatures right around 62, so going to be a very mild overnight. Here's the next 3 days. Warm up tomorrow. We'll see highs around 81 with that severe threat. Now we have the best chance to see those severe storms early on in the morning. We'll dry out by lunchtime or so, and then as we head into the afternoon, we are going to have another chance to see a few scattered storms as a cold front moves through. A little cooler heading into Monday, not too bad though. 75, mostly cloudy, partly cloudy heading into Tuesday. Highs around 70. Then we will see the 60s really Wednesday, Thursday, and Friday. Looking partly cloudy, mostly sunny heading into Friday, keeping a 20% chance for some showers, and then partly cloudy by Saturday and a high of 69. That is your first warning 7-day forecast.